Okay, so the first thing you have to do is make good use of the Chrome Task Manager. And right away, as you can see, Chrome lets you know which apps and which extensions are gobbling up the most RAM. From this list, it's clear that not all tabs are created equal. As you can see, the tab that has YouTube clearly is using up more RAM. So if you have many tabs where you are playing video, then you might want to turn these off if you don't need them. And as you can see here, this extension in particular is using quite a bit more RAM. Again, if you have tons of extensions for productivity and tips and you don't need all of them, then delete the ones you don't need. All right, step number two. I know what you're thinking, delete browsing history, right? But wait, hold on, because that doesn't always work. You see, the goal of the browser history or browser cache is to temporarily store web page information so that when you have to access a web page again next time, it doesn't have to load from scratch. Therefore, browser cache actually makes things even faster for you. We'll talk more about this in a different video. Leave a comment if you're interested. So instead, go ahead and speed up your PC, which will in turn make Google Chrome faster to use. So click the search button, type startup apps, and then choose that from the results. And now focus on high impact startup apps, because those are the ones that slow up your PC the most upon startup. And if there are any other things that you don't need, disable them. And so there you go, this will make your system faster, which will indirectly make Google Chrome faster. For more videos like this, subscribe and thanks for watching.